relax and don't be nervous. And if you could introduce yourself, tell me about yourself.
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name is Quân. I am 8 years. I am in grade 3. I go to African Beach School.
Okay, very interesting. And this is talking about appearance. Can you tell me, what does he look like?
Look?
Can you describe him?
No.
Is he small?
No.
He is?
He isn't.
He isn't small, he is?
He is.
Tall? Okay. What about his hair color? What color is his hair?
This?
Yes, this gentleman here, this man. Can you tell me about him?
He is wearing a green shirt and red trousers.
Yes, good. And what about the lady? Can you tell me about her?
Wearing
looks like, color of her hair, anything about her. What can you see?
I can. A shoe.
Okay, so she's wearing shoes.
Yes.
What color are they?
She's wearing shoe.
Okay, does she have long hair or short hair or curly hair?
Long hair.
Okay, very good, thank you. And more about clothes now. Can you tell me what kind of clothes, what is this?
It's a t-shirt.
Okay, what color is it?
It's blue.
It's a blue t-shirt, very good. What about this?
It's dress. A red is red.
Okay, it's a red.
It's.
But what kind of clothes is it?
No.
Yeah, it's a.
Dress.
A dress. Okay. And what about this?
This is trousers.
Okay. And finally, yeah.
They are. Two new
clothes. Okay, thank you. Time. So in this picture here, can you tell me what time is it?
It is 8 o'clock.
That's right. And in this picture here, can you tell me what time it is?
It's 2:10.
Yes, it is. And in this picture here, what is the time?
It's What is
9:30? It is, right. And in the final picture, what time is it?
It's 12:15.
That's very good. Okay. So in this slide, if you can show me, tell me what the people are doing now.
Yes.
So for example, what is she doing?
She is eating.
Excellent. And what is he doing?
She brushes my teeth.
Brushing her teeth, okay. What are they doing?
They are dancing.
Yes, they are. And finally, what is he doing?
They are watching TV.
Yeah. What is he doing?
He is watching TV.
Yes, he is. Okay. So, comparatives now. If you can tell me the difference.
Yes.
What is bigger, the pencil or the eraser?
The pencil is bigger than the robot.
Okay, very good. And the dog and the giraffe?
The dog is smaller than the giraffe.
Very good. And finally, the book and the pen.
The pen is smaller than the book.
Okay, and which one is fatter?
It's faster than
a Yes, it is. Okay. This is plurals. If you can tell me, this is a.
This is man.
Good. And this is a.
This is woman.
Good. And this is a.
This is child.
And they are.
They are two men.
And they are.
They are four women.
They are women. And they are.
They are four children.
They are children. Okay, so ordinal numbers. They are running a race. Can you tell me who is in third place? Who is third?
He is first.
Can you point which one? This one?
No.
This one is in
yes.
third place?
First.
No, first place, yes. And can you tell me who is third?
He is.
And who is second?
He is
and one more time, who was first? Okay. And finally, the spelling works. I'm going to ask you to spell three words.
Yes.
So, can you spell pencil?
P-E-N-C-I-L.
Okay. Can you spell English? Computer.
C O M P U T E R.
That was very good. Thank you very much for coming in today.